hours. I'll ride any distance. I'm prepared for anything.
Time is at hand. To me.
Come then.
You ready?
My staff's at the ready. We fight together. My staff's at the ready. Learn your place.
A fine job.
Victory grows ever closer.
How can I assist? I ride at once. I may be outmatched.
Prepared for anything. My steed is swift. I can't stay here. The time is at hand. Onward.
We're under attack. You face me.
Got it.
We fight together. Give it your all.
No coming back.
I'll help. Is that better? I'll help.
We march on.
A fine bout.
They will know what hit them. I'm up. On it!
I'm ready to hit something.
Hit him with everything!
You can do it!
Nope! Told you I'm awesome.
The path is set.
Sure thing. Yes, sir. This one's mine.
I'll finish him off.
Focus your mind.
Dusted.
Merely say the word. I ride at once.
The time is at hand. To me.
Sure thing. On it. You don't stand a chance.
No stopping.
Quiet down.
Iota.
Don't go dying on
me. Damn it.
Just a little magic.
Score one for Lex. No stopping now.
You won't find finer weapons in all of Drakenhold. Much obliged. Be waiting.
I shall guard it well.
Got a keen eye on ya. My wares won't disappoint. You got a deal. Your coins.
Watch this.
My staff's at the ready. We fight together. Give it your all. Come here! like new.
Good. Watch this.
We fight together. My staff's at the ready. Give it your all.
The hour to reclaim Soldraga has finally arrived. This fortress stands nigh in the castle's very shadow. Are you certain the enemy hasn't noticed our movements? Such is not a concern. Zenoira! What is the meaning of this? You needn't be alarmed. These men here belong to me. Go on.
Yes, Your Highness. I am Herman, loyal servant and commander of the King's Guard. It's an honor to stand before you.
I believe an explanation is in order.
But of course, since even before my father's passing, these brave warriors have infiltrated Zenoira's ranks. From what I gather, many of Cornea's citizens chose to defect in the face of this perpetual war. Unfortunately, Drakenhold was not spared that same fate. Some such deserters had long harbored grievances against the Crown,
while others were among our most devoted vassals. And Herman here bravely donned the traitor's guise in order to learn the reason for their cold defection.
I can also vouch for him myself, for what that's worth.
In truth, our covert recapture of this fortress would scarce have been possible without he and his cadre's subterfuge.
That, and we've procured specifics on Zenoira's positions within Castle Soldraga. The fiends remain ignorant of our loyalty even now.
We shall strike with a pincer maneuver. Herman and his company from within the castle walls, and our armies from without. You need only give the word, and we commence our march.